Hello everyone, it's 3Pixels71 and welcome to my next video of Bugsnax. Last time we recruited almost everyone back in town, you know, Floofy and Shelda, and we started getting a little bit more clues into what's happening around town. But it looked like we need to go to one more area. I'm going to this map, I think. Yeah, one more area, and I believe that's where Elizabeth is hiding. But first, we're gonna help everyone solve their little problem. Oh my god, wait. The big story there. Wake up.
Huh? Oh, just a bad dream.
Wait. What's going on?
I hate to say it, but Wambus has a point. Bigger snacks means more to love. And they might be a bit smarter. Might respond better to my training, too. Please get me the biggest, snackiest bug snacks you can find. Please?
Snoopus Poopus? What a Snoopus Poopus! Okay, what about you?
Ah, you're here. I have need of your assistance again. Since my last discovery, I've been testing the limits of Bugsnax regeneration. Unfortunately, I've done all I can with this one leg. I want to try something rather more advanced. Put simply, I'm going to remove my head.
Yo, what?
Pardon me, I forgot your limitations. Remove as in cut off. Head, as in the thinky part.
Oh,
and I am reasonably certain that Bugsnax will regrow it in its entirety.
Yes, that seems very unsafe.
Perhaps I could do something more measured if I had a full team, funding, and a great deal more subjects. But as usual, nobody's volunteering.
I can find more volunteers.
So, very well. You're welcome to try.
Okay. Hey,
how's it going?
Maybe for Floofy's experiments?
I don't think I'd be any help in that department. Floofy said I was about as useful as a beaker without a bottom.
Okay. That was awfully. Hey, wake up.
Hey there.
Will you help with Floofy's experiment?
Darling, they once called me a vociferous profligate. I'm terribly insulted, though I have no idea what that even means.
I don't even know. Okay, where did she go? Want to help with Floofy's experiments?
Speak not of the wicked alchemist. They who gladly hasten our doom.
Okay, hey, man, you want to help with the experiment?
No.
Okay, I'm sorry that you had a bad reputation in this place.
Nothing like a campfire.
Hey.
Hey, mind your own beeswax, huh?
Want to help with the experiment?
What, are you kidding me, pal? I like my organs where they are. Thank you very much.
I'm sorry, he definitely has a bad reputation in town.
Another fine day behind us.
You want to help with the experiment?
Why? Is Floofy looking for someone to snack on? LOL JK, but seriously, no.
Okay, wow, he really has a bad reputation. Pointless experiments?
After what they put Eggabelle through? No way, bro.
What exactly did he do? I know now to act as brother.
Hi.
Doing good?
Well, you have the experiment?
Oh, well, Floofy's fun to gab with, but their methods are pretty extreme, don't you think?
Jesus Christ. Oh. Well, bonus points.
Be well.
Well, I think I was right. Well, no volunteers.
As expected. My name alone is enough to frighten them off.
Does that even bother you?
Hardly. It's not me they're truly afraid of. They give in to cowardice and ignorance because they cannot fathom the tremendous good that my research can do. Since I have failed time and again to change their minds, the burden rests on me to complete the work. Perhaps then they will understand its value. As for you, I require enough Bugsnax to fully transform my body. Only the sweetest and most filling will be acceptable.
Why? That seems out of character even for you.
Consider it a personal request. This could be my last meal after all. If you see Triffany, ask her what the osteoblast said to the osteocyte. It's hilarious.
Yum, yum, yum.
Oh, neat. Intriguing.
Hey, how's the journey?
Let's see,
Hi.
Wait, is it three different snack bugs or all 10. I messed up. Okay, return back to Snackburg.
Greetings. Unbelievable. Yum, yum, yum. Intriguing. Oh, neat. Unbelievable. Yum, yum, yum.
Okay, I'm right here.
Intriguing. Unbelievable. Oh, neat.
Whoa.
Very good. You're actually being useful. I have a few more preparations to make. The experiment will begin in 24 hours.
Okay.
I borrowed one of my brother's patented propinati traps and made some modifications. Once the device is activated, snacks will flow into my open mouth, thus triggering my regeneration.
You know that'll work.
I don't. That's what the experiment is for. I need you to load the funnel at the back, and then we can begin.
No, this is not going well. Oh, thank you.
Put a stop to this nonsense right now!
Snobbington, here to sabotage my career again?
Sabotage? I'm trying to save your life!
Nonsense. If my hypothesis is correct, I will be perfectly fine, and I will have advanced medical knowledge by a century.
And if you're wrong, you'll be headless. Even after everything you've done, I still care about you, Floofty.
Don't try to infect me with your cowardice. What you should care about is my work. That is what is truly important.
You are important. Despite your rampaging ego, the world will go on with or without your experiments.
I would think you at least would understand. Instead, you insist on being a selfish, spineless, slack-jawed baby.
See, this is why nobody wants to help you.
It's pitiful, isn't it? I can rearrange fibrous tissue with electrostatic waves, but I cannot convince my own brother to help me. My work should stand for itself. I shouldn't need to put so much effort into explaining myself. But it does take effort. With the others, it is simple. I can write them off as ignorant, frightened children. But not Snoopy. I know he's not a coward or a fool, which means that the error is mine. I cannot make myself understood. So I lose patience. And I give up on understanding. And perhaps that is cowardice on my part.
Wow. What do you mean by specimen jar? Okay, let's see what else I can do. Thank you. Ready to go explore?
Yep. According to the journal, this time we're heading for the Boiling Bay.
Okay, let's go.
Alrighty, see you there. Lovely place, isn't it? And check out that real interesting shipwreck. If you don't mind, keep your eyes peeled for a treasure chest and a freezing cold bully of a bug snack.
Okie dokie. Wait. Alright, I have these things, so,
Oh! So cool! Neat!
Oh wait, no.
Talk to you later!
Come on. Kill me. Okay, feed you.
Delicious.
You know, Floofty's got a theory that the bigger a bug snack is, the older it must be. No telling yet how old, but imagine that snack was around in Grumpbeard's time. It could have even chased him off the beach. Fun to think about, eh?
Not really.
Take care.
All right. And there we go. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
treasure chest. Hi, chest. Seems like I've been looted. Found treasure.
That settles it. This ship belonged to Grumpbeard. He disappeared at sea 100 years ago. But I guess he wound up on Snacktooth Island. Hard to tell what happened to him after that. His bones could be just about anywhere. It really is the saddest thing, isn't it? When nobody knows how your story ends.
Anything else?
I can't find anything. She's not here either.
Who's not here?
I didn't mean to keep it from you, but that journal, it belonged to my... See, some years ago, my grandma, Veronica Lottablog, decided she was gonna explore Snacktooth Island and discover its history. But we never heard from her again. That's really why I'm out here. To find out what became of her. Anywho, that's all for now. Let's head back to town.
This is getting sad in so many ways. Okay, oh wait, that's all right,
Blair.
Gotcha. Now we can turn back to Snapberg. Okay, then this one wanted... And Bubblecorn is... Yes. Okay, a buffer coin. Does it fly or does it? Yeah. There we go. Now turn back to Snackberg. Okay, let's see how this goes.
Oh man, I am stuffed thanks to my friend here. I couldn't eat another snack. Guess I'll just throw away this delicious buffalocust.
Did you say buffalocust? Oh, hold on now, Cromdo. I'd be happy to take it.
Take it? I don't do charity, Triff.
What do you want for it?
Well, I happen to be in a market for a treasure map.
Never mind. See ya.
Whoa. What's the deal here?
I'm not letting a crook like you get a hold of that map. You'll just swipe the Bugsnax and sell them off.
No, wait.
What now?
Business as usual. I try to play nice and fair. I get a door slammed in my face. Yeah, well, if Triffity thinks I'm a crook, I'll show her a crook. We're gonna steal that map. Meet me outside her hut. Midnight. No cops. All right, now, here's the plan. I'll keep watch and turn away any looky-loos while you sneak upstairs all quiet-like and nab that map. Got it?
This is definitely not... Why do it?
No, I'd do it myself. Believe me, it's just that I got this this condition where I'm deathly allergic to jail time. Yeah, don't sweat it.
Oh my god.
You'll do great.
Cactus? Oh, good. Love you, Cactus. Prickly pear.
Oh, nice job! Easy as pie.
It was easy! Is that really necessary?
I'm not a bad guy. When I got my Bugsnax, I'll pay Trifony back way more than this is worth. Anyway, we're gonna have to wait a while for the heat to die down. Until then, zip, lip zipped, got it?
I'm starting feeling bad about this. Seriously, where's the Snoopy poopy, whatever that is? Snoopy poopy. Snippy. I guess in that last area.
Yes, hello.
What's wrong?
Ah, chum! Good to see you on this ordinary tyranny-free day. Let us talk pleasantly of the weathers.
What's going on?
I've discovered something terrible. My seismic readings show that activity in the mountain is growing stronger and more frequent over time. We must find the source of the quakes before the situation grows out of control. There is an unusually large Bugsnax on the mountain that I'm certain is involved. The formidable Scoopy Banoopy. Disassemble it and dispose of the components in my mouth, and once more we will have thwarted the Grumpinati.
All right. Thanks. And you say it's in the...
There is an unusually large Bugsnax. Disassemble it.
I guess we're going to the mountains.
Far too pure. He's not ready for this world of chaos and turpitude.
Oh, wait, no.
Wow, 5 hours go by pretty fast when we're working together, Wambi. And now that the avalanche is cleared away, we can go explore the top of the mountain.
Trivi, I'm almost 50, and my back's at least 100. Let's go lie down for a spell.
Well, thank you. The last and final area in this game. Well, going to the map.
Chilly Millie. Chilly Millie.
Okay, let's see. Any advice for my... peanut butter? Okay, and then do... Whoa, that actually did scare me.
Yeah!
That's the snoopest poopest. Oh my god, I just wanted to get killed. Big help to me. doing this one. This one loves the spotlight, so.
It's the Instabug! Instabug!
Gotcha. Way. Nah, it can't be. Is it? Yeah, let's not bring our hopes up. Hopes up. Is it aggressive? Oops. Actually, let's just return to town again.
Later, bro.
Nope. Three. I have your bucks now.
Those sure are biggins. Well, no matter what the size, there's always room for more in my family. I'm sure they'll fit in just fine.
I have a feeling it won't.
Hi, Chandler.
What's up, dog? All right.
Thank you. Feeling all right?
One last chance, darling. There's a massive Bugsnax out in the ocean. I've seen it riding the waves in the morning light. To be honest, I'm not even sure if it's real. But I must go after it. Please help me. I can't catch it alone.
All right.
Fabulous. Let's jam.
Wait, this is another boss fight, isn't it? God damn it, it's another boss fight.
My critic's all right, you know. I can't make the magic happen again.
Ooh.
I've tried skydiving, crystal gorging, reverse exorcisms, everything. Bugsnax are the only thing that have ever gotten me close to that state again. To that raw nirvana where the universe writes through me. I just haven't found it yet. But I will. I must. It's that or I'm finished.
Okay. So where is this Bugsnax anyways?
Venue. But if you're out there, you won't be able to resist my siren song. Oh, please. Ancient Bugsnax, can you hear me? Will you show yourself if you hear how much I need?
You can't solve anything with singing. I tried
that. Oh, don't give me that. Music is a universal language, darling. Come to me, come to me. My muse of the sea. My mouth is your destination. And winner is your destiny. Sammy Destiny, yeah, yeah. Get in my belly.
What, you have to work?
There you are, you delectable dragon. Come on, let's make some music.
Oh no! Wait a minute, this is a sushi. Maybe I can, like... work. Okay. Thank you. way. Gotcha. Well, you're done.
Talk about bombing on stage. Still, not my most explosive performance. Come, darling. Let's get this show on the road.
Okay.
Here you go.
Aha! Nothing. My head is just full of snacks. Oh, I'm never gonna be free of it.
Free of what?
Do the wiggle. It's such a vapid waste of a song. To think that will be my legacy. Oh, why can't I make it happen one more time? Why can't the universe give me one more hit?
All right now, Manny. Just follow the pointer and... Wait! Come back! Manny! But Natalie, Steve! They left me. I guess that's just what family does. They're never around. Barely ever talk to you. Then one morning you wake up and they're gone without so much as saying goodbye. I thought Bugsnax would be simple. They don't have it in them to be cruel, but the cruelest thing you can do is not care at all. Oh, maybe I should pay Wiggle a visit. After I fix the fence, of course.
Wow. I think he's healing everyone. Does that mean they all broke out of their fences?
You again.
If you see Triffany, ask her what the...
Farewell.
All right. Here you go. Yep. And Abby, now known as Sushi Boy.
Oh, hello.
You'll be known as Ships Ahoy, because you look like a ship. All right, we got sleep till 5 a.m.
Buddy, I've got another surprise
for
you. Let's go see your hut.
Lifted your crib, dog!
Woo! That's right. You've got a 2-floor apartment now. You're really moving up in the world, huh? I was just thinking, you've gotten so many presents from the rest of us, you are probably running out of room. I even asked Chandlo for a 3rd floor, but he said something about restricted airspace.
Philbro. As mayor of Snacksburg, you really ought to read up on our zoning guidelines.
I'll do that. In the meantime, buddy, I can't wait to see what you do with your new place.
Grump, yeah, dog! Especially after we send you even more stuff!
Did you do it? Did you write your magnum opus?
Sorry, dear. It's never going to happen.
Be so down, Wiggle. Maybe you're overthinking it. Why don't you just write from the heart?
From the heart? Oh, Gramble, you sweet summer child. That's what I did before I was a star. I'll never make platinum that way.
Why does that matter? You're already rich and famous.
Because I need an audience. And I've seen time and time again that when I write for myself, nobody else wants to hear it.
Well, I want to hear it.
That's a nice sentiment, darling.
Oh. Ooh, okay.
Shelda is delightful, darling. The way she speaks is captivating. Even if I haven't the faintest idea what she's saying.
True that. Alright, turn back to Snackberg. Frosted Peak. Don't do this. Ah! Yeah, it's too late. Okay, let's return back. Oh, it's you. Ew, no. No. No, I accidentally donated by accident.
Thank you.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. This time? Ooh. Well, let's go check on.
Oh. You shouldn't be here. It's not safe. You need to get off this mountain for the sake of your health and well-being. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Wait, aren't you Elizabeth?
You know me? Oh, you're the reporter! The one Liz was always talking about. I didn't think you'd really come out here.
Why so dangerous?
Another earthquake strikes. It'll cause an avalanche. If you're up here when that happens, you'll be buried in snow. And if you don't die from blunt force trauma, you'll asphyxiate.
Aren't you in danger too?
I can handle it. I've been up here for weeks on my own, doing fine.
What are you doing off here?
Surviving.
Okay, why don't you just come back to Snapper?
No. Not until I find Liz.
What happened to Elizabeth?
We were exploring the mountain. There was an earthquake, and then we got separated.
How can I help?
Just go back home, okay? Be safe, and please, don't tell anybody I'm up here.
Ooh. Okay, let's see what I can find on the Wikipedia. That does work. I don't know. go. Okay. Well, time for Elizabeth. Okay. Okay, let's retrieve this.
Scoop. be still. Skip.
Okay, let's just retrieve this back. Wow, wait, how do you even get down there? And oh,
Come on, Egg. You can figure this out. Just think like Liz. Stop sneaking up on me or I'll quarantine you.
What are you doing?
Well, it's a big mysterious door, and I want to open it. There's some kind of weird lock on it. Liz figured it out, but I don't know what happened to her notes. I've almost got it, I swear. I just need to get into Liz's headspace.
Okay, I'll come back to you later. Right now, I'm on task to collect every Bugsnax in the world. I mean, every. Well, I tried doing the easy way. Okay. Gotcha.
Let's go.
Gotcha. Now coming back to town. Down right around Snackburg, yes. Is coming.
Farewell.
Come.
Ooh. Delicious. Thank you, chum, for feeding me that random bug snack for no reason. And while we're enjoying frivolous activities, I have another for you. Meet me out back.
I did this for nothing.
I'm afraid that our success may provoke a counterattack from the Grumbinati. However, I have defenses prepared. Oh, well, almost prepared. I've set up flares around town. They should ward away any predator snacks looking to take action against us.
What I need to do.
I'm so glad you asked. Did you know that my trip shot can do more than, well, trip? It can also spread fires, or spread waters, harness the elements of nature, if you will. With that in mind, you should be able to light the rest of my flares.
Okay. Okay, one quick question. Where is your fire? Okay. Okay.
Whoa, bro, you're gonna burn down Snacksburg with those things. Why are you lighting all this stuff up?
It's classified. Yeah, I had nothing to do with Snoopy.
I saw Snorpy set these up. If you don't want to tell me what he's up to, I'll respect that. But don't treat me like I'm stupid, got it?
Yes, sir. Oh, wait, I see what I need to do now. It's not long enough. What now? Maybe if I can do it from above. Okay, there we go. Oops, okay. Yep. Nah, it won't work. Yay! Where's Rampus? I mean, where's Snoopy?
Excellent. We're protected for the time being.
Shall is asking a question.
He does that sometimes. He's adorably inquisitive. You let me worry about that. I'm very used to worrying. For now, ease your mind. I'll let you know if any more trouble arises. Ow. Ow.
Neat. Okay, where's bench? Go to sleep.
What's up, bro?
And there's still on fire.
You who continues to spread the toxin's dark influence are lost. But one will guide you to the true path. Behold, the Box of Purity. Those Bugsnax placed inside shall be purged by the light of Mother Nature. Make an offering to the Box. Show that you are willing to walk this path.
Okay.
Yum. Yum.
Is it okay? I may offer.
A wise choice was made. So it is, the light that shines within darkness shines brightest over all. Meditate on this and return one day hence.
Okie dokie.
Everything okay? Yeah! Yeah.
Okay, ready to start the search?
Ready to get rich? Hope you got your sunglasses, pal, because we're heading to the sizzling sands. Oh, I can smell it. This is gonna be a big one. My ticket out of this dump. After this, I won't have to work another day in sales for the rest of my life. I'm gonna use the cash to open a little karaoke bar where I can serve fancy drinks and sing as loud as I want. And I'll owe it all to Bugsnax. Oh, and you, of course. Hey, check it out. An old grimy casket. Wonder if there's treasure in there. Hey, got it. Don't cut it. Eh, whatever. On to the real price. This is the place. Looks like we gotta do something to call the Bugsnax out. Should be a switch right about... here! Whoa, that is something, all right. But it looks like we still gotta blow this thing open. See if there's anything good and explosive around here.
It isn't a boss battle, is it? Why is this thing smoking? Oh, wait. What am I supposed to do now, exactly? Has something to do with this, I know that for a fact. I had no clue what to do. Oh, wait.
There it is!
Oh, no.
My piece of the pie! Come on down here, you muddy angel!
Oh, no. Okay, I know what to do. The only question is how to get them up here. Fire! Oh, I get it now.
Hmm.
Okay, and then... And then grab this. Oh, that could work. Monster Supreme. Here you go.
I'll be coughing up sand for a week. But with those new Bugsnax, I could just buy new lungs.
Go. Rahorn.
Nice work, pal. Let's go home and we'll count up the spoils.
What spoil? Yes, so what we should do now is find that last pod around here. Find that pod, I'll be ready to go. Mm. pod. Just everywhere, way. Think. There'll be something around here that gave me a clue to where to find that last. Alright, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.